Hello, hello, welcome back to another episode of Slide Rancho. We are... Well, we were up there. We're not down here at our little ranch and whatnot. How you guys doing on food? You guys doing just fine? You guys not 100% content, especially you. Drooling mouth. We don't have any auto feeders, that's right. We should probably get some, honestly. Save me some effort. Let's get them. Why not? I know I'm trying to get to 10,000 for the slime science, but let's grab up these auto feeders. Mm-hmm. And this one, yep. Yeah. Alright, 2,000 new bucks later. Get all the auto feeders. Did I see this right? This is no longer growing? Oh, it is. Let's see about getting these guys fed, at least through the feeder for the moment. We started more of our heartbeat locations, right? We did, didn't we? Yes, we did. Quite a few of them back. Hello, chicken. How you doing? Gimme. Want the chicken. Tenon. We can feed the pink slimes the henen, so grab them. Though, I'm wondering if we should actually do that. Was there another tabby cat that we could feed? I think there was. Only one forward in there? Okay. Leave it there for now. So many hen hens. Alright, we got 28 heartbeats. That should be enough, along with 13 hen hens. It should be enough to at least feed these guys a bit. Apparently don't want any food right now. That is fine. I will throw some of those into there. So yeah, you may have noticed I actually updated, by the way, up to 043B. Yay, bug fixes and versioning. I didn't really go over the patch notes, so I can't really say anything, but yeah, thought I'd make a comment about that. Let's head off into the underground area. These carrots. Carrots back here actually grown? Out of stamina, huh? Okay. These probably were grown, probably got eaten. Yeah, we'd like to head into the underground and feed the rock one that's in there. We are probably going to need more, honestly. Out. Okay, that's weird. I'm noticing the... Wait, I'm not. Never mind. Never mind. Q-berries here. Hello, Tar. You can go away. Yeah, we put the tabby over here, right? Yeah. Got over there yet. Let's get underground. Let's leave the tar to their own devices over there. No reason for us to be over there. Hmm. Go ahead and grab all this poker fruit up as well. May as well. While we're here, feed to the pink slimes that we have. Really start need to combining slimes together, but not sure how I want to combine them this time around. If I want to do it differently or the same or what. Ow. Good old Boom Slimes. Do we not have any of the health upgrades? Ah, there you are. Yeah, what do you have in you? Or under you? Or both? We almost got there. Let's see if we can find any more carrots and potentially heartbeats around here. Are you still around here? Threw out like last episode, didn't I? I thought you would have despawned by now. No, not grown. That's Oka Oka. We actually need one of those, I believe. I'll have to keep that in mind. Not a whole lot of food around here. Oh yeah, there's also the rock order that's over here. Something as well, weren't you? I'll have to come back to you. I'm more interested in one inside of the cave than you. Roosters. Bugford? Tar somewhere. Based on the music at least. Where at though, I don't know. Nothing growing over here. Where is this taking me? Teleportal. Okay. Didn't know that was there. Treasure pot up here. Where on earth is this taking me? Nowhere. Okay. Under construction. Got it. Let's actually take the teleportal. Ah, it takes us back there. Okay. So that's a one-way thing. Okay, I do remember one thing about the update. They added manual collection button, which is wonderful. Alright, Herpy can go in there, Pokefruit, and here I guess. Then give them the chickens. Let's not go in the pit, shall we? See about making some of that money back that we spent on the auto feeders, shall we? Any more in there? No. And we have seven of these. We can sell them off. The rat plorts. So many plorts. Actually, really not enough plorts. Need more plorts, but oh well. Well, we more or less made that money back that we spent. Which is good. We need to head... actually... oh, wait. What? Actually, I don't recall being able to take them out. Maybe that was a new thing as well. The Pokefruit can actually go to these guys over here. Yeah, you guys seem like you're hungry. How are these trees going on down here? Fill up the backpack with Q-berries. It's kind of looking that way. Wow. Full on 50 of them. in that case, I'm just gonna fill this thing with the cube berries. It's a preferred food anyway, right? So we have, what, two more plots in here that we can use? Being stuck on terrain? Alright, you guys are going to be fed for quite a while. Let's go ahead and grab your plots out to sell off, whatever we can. 11 of them, huh? Heartbeat's not grown in just yet. Okay, oh, there's a few carrots. Puggle fruit, hen hens, random puggle fruit. Oh, they fell from the bush that's above us. Kind of forgot about that one up there. Where about this one and the one that's over there? I hear you, hen hens. Get out of the grass. Well, to buy a sickle mod for the backpack. Remove the grass, tufts, and whatnot. Have some food. And hen hens will go to the pink slimes, and we'll see about these guys needing food again. Yeah, I've been kind of lacking on the rat slimes. Yeah, but lacking on the rock slimes too. I just need to get a bunch of food. Damn you, heartbeats, grow faster. Speaking of. Got another 15, that's good. Start feeding the rock and rat slimes again. These are starting to come in as well. They're good. Alright, anything else? Doesn't seem like it. Which one of those carrots are growing in? What about these? Nope. Alright, do I want to spend some of these on the Rock Gordo, both of them actually, or do I actually want to feed my own slimes? You guys are still growing, right? Yeah. Alright, let's say we do 15 in this one. 10 in this one. The other 10 will go to the Rock Gerudo. Hopefully this is enough to finish him off. At least I hope. That was the gold sparkly bits when they ate that I saw. I thought maybe it was a gold sign for a moment. Carrots. I'm gonna actually use those to try to feed Rock Gordo and save the heartbeats. Really easy to count up on those corners, apparently. Alright. Will these 10 carrots do it? No. Oh, there we go. So many tiny rock slimes. Wait, portal? Is that portal back home? Okay. Are you having fun with the creepy area or something? Go have it over there. That looks like the ranch. Does this take me back to the ranch? Okay, it takes me back to the ranch. Okay, so we have a fast way into here. Okay. Let's feed the rest that we have on us to that other Rock Gordo, if I can actually remember where I need to go and didn't get myself turned around completely. Thankfully did not. I'll take the damage to seal the carrots away from them. Okay, any other carrots around here? I'm trying to remember where they could all spawn. Weird little tuft of grass. Don't know why I tried jetpacking over the pond that I can totally be in. This water below me? No. Pond? Yes. Pond is fine. Pond works just fine. One more heartbeats, that's good. Ooh, Oka Oka. Need those. Alrighty, you going to get fed. Quite a bit, actually. But not enough. Not even shivering. So I don't want to use the Oka Oka to try to finish it off. Hello, Tar. Oh, it's a box. Odd onion. What's so odd about it? Oh, there's more carrots over here. Another odd onion. What did I just pick up? Picked up something. I need star beats. No! Bad slime! Hennens can go away. Really surprised that, not surprised that there are tar, especially with as many slimes around. I'm really surprised that vegetables grow in this area, considering the landscape. Oh, another crate. Poke fruit. Came off that tree, I presume. Chickens are up here, that's for sure. Ah, excuse me for that cough. What is this over here? What is this? Where am I? Oh! Oh! Crystal slimes! Okay, so... Oh! They do have their own area. How long has this been here? Uh, That is terrifying. Another odd onion. Poco Oka up here as well. Huh. Where does this lead me then? Back out to where? I kinda recognize this area. Wait. This is why I recognize that area. Okay. Yeah, we went in through there and came out from over here. Is there more to this area then that I missed? Or is this just like a mini area? Mini area or something? I'm just saying words at this point. A lot of tar. That is a crap ton of car. Okay, not going in there again. So let's see, where is the other Cordell? Should be over this way. Looking for carrots and whatnot that we can maybe snag. I hope we have enough food on us now to actually finish off this guy, too. You are so close. So very close. Oh good, there are beats down here. Oh, come on! Ah, I want to finish him off before I end up the episode, damn it. Come on, game. Allow me to finish. Ow. Don't spawn in front of me, Rock Slime. Sick Gordo. Please tell me we can find some veggies over here. Watch eggs. Watch chickens. Oh, treasure pot under there. Water. Oh, good. Carrots. Six of them, I hope, would do it. Let's just grab more while we're out here. There's nothing this way, right? It's just a eventual dead end in the teleporter. Ah, heartbeats. Okay. I think we have enough food to finish off the other Rock Gordo before we end off of the episode here. So let's head back to him quickly. Or as quickly as the game will permit us, anyway. And see about knowing what he do. We haven't gotten a slime key, actually, in quite a while. I just realized. Whoa, not that way. Hello, Tar. How are you doing? I came through this way, and then, yeah. Oh, more heartbeats. Okay, we should definitely have enough food. I so very hope we have enough food. Ow. I actually tried to correct for being blasted off the edge there. Which, coincidentally, would have been my downfall if I didn't catch myself. Finally! Wait, he has a portal? Mm-hmm. where am I now? I don't know, but before I continue, I'm gonna end off the episode here. If you guys have enjoyed, we'll explore this place in the next episode. Till then, as always, take it easy.